to Blind Bag-O-Rama, a new game show here in the Gray Room. I'm your host, Travis Conger. Let's meet our lovely contestants, the fashionable Miss Zoe. All right, and the lovely Miss Isabella.
Hey.
You girls ready to play Blind Bag-O-Rama?
Yeah.
All right. First, let's tell our viewers out there how to play the game. Now, as you can see right back here, we have 12 bins. Now, those bins are secretly filled with blind bags. We don't know what's in there. Those blind bags can be anything from blind bags, blind boxes, mystery minis, or mashems and fashems. So, the way the contestants are going to choose is they're going to spin the wheel for the first number. Whenever they get a number on the wheel, they'll pick the corresponding numbered bin. And they'll pull out whatever inside and we'll see what it is. Then, for the second number, they'll pick out of the bowl of numbers. And today, that bowl just has numbers in it. But this is where you, the viewer, get to participate in our show. For the next time, if you leave a comment in the section below with a bin number, on our next show, if they pull out your number, we'll announce your name. And if you have a channel, we'll put a link to your channel in the info bar below. So, you girls ready to get started?
Yeah!
Okay, so before the show, we spun the wheel to see who would go first, and Isabella won the wheel spin. So, Isabella, go ahead and spin the wheel.
Okay.
Come on, three. How about a three? Yeah.
Okay, number seven. All right, go ahead and pick out bin number seven and see what's inside. It's a Marvel 500 blind pack. All right. Looks like Isabella has found a Marvel 500 blind bag. It's series one with 24 figures to collect. There's one figure in each blind package. This is from Hasbro and it's intended for ages four and up. Okay, Zoe, you come over. Go ahead and spin the wheel.
Come on, three. How about a three? Yeah.
Okay, number five. All right. Okay, Zoe, come on over and pick bin number five. See what's inside. What do we got? Mashems. All right, some Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle mashems. It looks like Zoe has found a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles mashem from Tech for Kids. There's six in the series to collect, and this is series one. They're intended for ages four and up, and there's one mashem in each capsule. Okay, now it's Isabella's turn to come over and pick out of the bowl of numbers.
Okay, let's see. Ooh.
Number 10. All right, pick bin number 10.
Shopkins!
Oh, looks like we've got some Season 3 Blind Basket Shopkins. All right. Looks like Isabella has found a Shopkins Season 3 Blind Basket from Moose. There's over 120 to collect, and each blind basket has two Shopkins inside. These are intended for ages 5 and up. Okay, Miss Zoe, come on over and pick out of the bowl of numbers. See what you get. Let's see. That looks like number 6. Okay, go ahead and pick number 6 right here and see what's inside. All right, so it looks like we got another Season 3 Shopkins basket. Looks like Zoe has found a Season 3 Shopkins blind basket from Moose. There's over 120 to collect in the collection, and there's two Shopkins in each blind basket. And these are intended for ages 5 and up. All right, so now what we're going to do is we're going to open these up and see what we got inside. Okay, let's have Isabella open her two blind bags. Let's see. Here's a card with the different ones that there are. And we'll pull this out right here and see which one it is. Right there, Carnage.
Oh, it's Carnage.
Yep, so that's pretty cool. Okay, let's open up the Shopkins.
I think 3 peas in a pod.
It's going to be peas. It is sweet pea, and that one's a common.
She's so cute.
Yep.
Okay, let's see what the other one is. Looks kind of like a hat. It is a hat.
It is a hat, and that one is called Shady.
Shady.
All right, so let's put them together here. We got Shady, Sweet Peas, and Carnage. Okay, now let's have Zoe open her blind packages. Susie Sunday in white. All right, and that one is a rare.
That's the one I always want.
Yeah, we have the red one of that one, don't we? Okay. What do we get in the next one? Okay. Oh, it's Teeny TV in green. All right, so that one is a rare. Cool. Okay, let's open up the Mash'em. Go ahead and rip that open. Who did we get?
The purple one.
Yeah, that one is Donatello.
They're really squishy.
All right, yeah, they're really squishy.
And they can stick to another one.
Let's see it. Okay, that one's Donatello, and he got his staff right there, and they are super squishy. Bong bong. All right, so we got Teeny TV, Susie Sunday, and Donatello.
All right, well, that's all the time we have for today, folks. Don't forget to put your number in the comment section below so that we can get your bin on the next show. You have 2 weeks to do that. So from the record date of this show, 2 weeks to put your bin number down there to make sure we get it in the bowl for the next show. Well, did you girls have fun today?
Yeah!
All right, so we'll see you next time on Blind Bag-O-Rama.